Please, let's race! Yang Yang, an outward.
Those monsters, we've blocks off. Please, they need your help. Rook.
And resolute, straight from the shadow, one with the sound. Moment of resonance.
Let me be your blade. Synchronization. We should be safe now. I hope he's all right. Let's go check on him.
General, is that you? Is that so? We know how important this cannon is. We kept it safe. This reparation key. I may not see our victory in person, but please, please defeat that monster. Thank you.
And resolute.
Disruptors at 80%. Their offense is weakening. Hold on just a little longer, Rover.
Precipitant!
Swift and resolute.
Strike from the shadows!
Disruptors fully charged. Rover, let's take out the remaining tacit discords together.
One with the sound. The end has come.
Let me be your blade.
Shake the shapeless.
Swift and resolute.
I sense you'll be one with the sound. The hour is upon us.
Let me be your blade.
Well done. has stopped.
General, the retroact rain's effects are subsiding. We are observing
The disruptor is fully charged and ready to fire, but it takes a lot of energy to fire the disruptor. If we missed,
this is our only...
Greetings. Can you hear? As the Magistrate at Jinjo, I've obtained the approval to use the disruptor in combat. The enormous energy consumption, the risk of a misfire, and the weight of this decision, I will bear the responsibility. I alone will be accountable for the outcome of this battle, whatever it may be. General, Rover, please march on. May victory prevail the lasting night. I pray for your safe return.
Thank you for your trust, Madam Magistrate.
No need for that, General. We've always shared the same goal, you and I. Attention all units. Do everything you can to assist. You are authorized to use the
Target the Norfall Barons.
Defend Jinjo at all costs!
Here. Carry on with your mission. You can leave the rest to me.
Thank you. over. Follow me. We're going down from here. Mind the cliff. Stay sharp. More tacit discords incoming.
Swift and resolute. Ha! Moment of resonance.
The suspended ruins are the resonance beacon here is still the Wuthering assault is it's the three of us again.
Master Jin.
I tried to contact her and we have no choice but we're bound to fail. We've reached the suspended ruins. It's unusually quiet inside. Tread with caution. This wall. We should be able to pull it away with our grapple.
An unexpected discovery.
Every path ahead has been cut off. We're not seeing anything at the moment. Rover, be careful. Something bigger might be waiting for us ahead. Creating a tacit discord at this level.
Shake the shapeless.
Swift and resolute. Strike one with the sound.
Ready for battle. Fear no more. As expected, the enemies are increasing. Have you been injured?
I'm okay.
Give me your hand. I still have some first aid. The upcoming battle. Let's keep moving. There are several floating platforms ahead. Perhaps we can make use of them.
Watch out! I can feel tacit discords ahead.
The end has come. One of the sounds.
Be your blade.
These rocks are blocking our way.
Finally, our signals got blocked and I have to snap back to business. Luckily, you've seen what
the structure of this.
There is a floating platform over there. Speeding up.
Aim at that wall. We can pull ourselves over.
Understood. Watch out, everyone.
We did it.
The disruptor's power is down to 1/3. We can only fire it one more time. After that, it needs to recharge. Take care, everyone. I'm on standby to help you anytime.
Let's try pulling the floating boulders together. This should make our path. Same situation. Let's hear me. So many enemies along the way. We're almost there. We don't have much time left. See a gravity stream ahead. It's currently blocked off. We'll pull the rocks away first, then let it carry us up there. More rocks. Let's remove them once we find a foothold. It's for supplies. Reach the top soon. The road ahead. head is completely blocked off. You choose where the disruptor's last blast hits. May it cleave out a path for us. This amount of enemies, we cannot fire the disruptor again. Yang Yang, you.
The Trinodian is only going to summon more of them as we go. We need someone to keep them away and escort the others into the statue. I understand you're planning to do it yourself, General. But I think I am better suited for this task. We all want to beat the Thrinodian once and for all. I understand that you don't want to leave anyone behind. But we all know you and Rover have the best chance against that monster. Now that our shared goal is within hand's reach, I do not want to let it slip away.
Indeed, Yang Yang. Turns out I was the one being indecisive. Now, Rover, please make the call.
I'll stand guard here. The Thrinodian will not be able to draw more power from the monsters. Seems the culprit is hidden deep within this statue. This will be our final battle with the Thrinodian. Rover, are you ready? That's the spirit. Let's bring an end to this war once and for all. Another moon. What on earth is happening? The Crownless. The Thrinodian has reconstructed its frequencies.
neutralized. Time to strike. Set. Those frequencies we just crashed. The beam's drawing them in. That moon has cannibalized the Crownless's remaining frequencies to create another monster. I remember I saw it during the battle beneath the Crescent.
Break!
Swift and resolute. One with the sound.
This is the swordsmanship we teach our new recruits. How dare you?
Swift and resolute. I sense your weakness.
Watch out for its ranged attacks! Rover, have you noticed? It avoids attacking the moon behind. That moon must be the core of our enemy. This thing is weakening. I'll shield you from its attacks. Rover, find a chance to strike its core. To have copied my weapon already, huh? This is my last breath.
Bad timing.
Be careful. Tell truth from the side. Huh!
As the conceptualization of war somehow it opted to flee instead of fighting us properly. Rover, is that... This place is collapsing soon. Let's get out of here first.
To spin. Our feather-haired maiden faces a horde of beasts, and just in time, a ray of light. Sunbeams burst through the clouds, banishing darkness out of sight. From the statue emerged two, guess who we have? None other than General Jian and the legendary Rover. And lo, ruins fell, a colossus shattered, the Overthrax meets its defeat. Mountains and rivers exulted in glee as the war's finale came to be. As they say, why fear when fate is ours to shape? Amidst setbacks, heroes will rise to conquer. Their determination fuels the fire of hope in our darkest hour. Under starlit skies, we battled divine rune roaring above. Now victorious, our songs of triumph shall shake the clouds. And our story goes on.